to write a song about Texas, and I've always steered clear of that topic because of it, but I wrote this with the one and only Lori McKenna. I don't know if any of y'all know who that
yes.
is. She's also who I wrote Whiskey Richard with, I'll have you know.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so...
Don't you try to put that evil on her. Don't you push that off on her.
I did have to do a little begging. But anyway, so this song, I was talking to her about all the Texas stuff, and I said, I mean, hey, I've moved away and come back three times. Like, every time, there's nothing wrong with Texas. I love Texas, you know? And she goes, well, there's your song title. So we wrote a song called There's Nothing Wrong with Texas. If you're looking for a home cooked, if you're looking for a sunshine, if you're looking for a way back to the arms of someone who's downright, if you're looking for an open door, somewhere you can bow your head, makes you remember what your daddy taught you about where angels tread. Thank you, and thank you for playing along.
Sonny Sweeney, helping Sam Riggs on the Get Fiddle down there.
Yeah,
that's great, Sonny.
That was awesome. Thanks, Sam.
Tell Lori we said thank you for that one.